friend that's right by it. Our brother Rudi may come to the eternal table of Christ, who lives and reigns forever and ever.
Amen.
Before we come to the final part of the celebration of the life, to the Eucharistic celebration of the Catholic Church, I would like, on behalf of Catherine, the family, would like to thank you for your presence, your participation. I feel that your love will be really brought you into the experience today, so thank you so much for that. And of course, we continue to treasure Rudi's memories, friendship, and all of us by going to the hall after Mass. There will be a luncheon served for all of you present here, so please come, and Catherine, the family, will be there to greet you as well. Let us now conclude this celebration with the rite of commendation. It describes a few elements. First of all, we pray, of course, but then we also incense the cremains of Rudi as to honor the body that God has created through, of course, Mrs. For all these 62 years, God created your son in your womb and trusted you together with your husband to create this beautiful love of God to your family, to society. So for 62 years, the body of Rudi continued to nurture that soul in him. So now he left his earthly body here, but to honor that, we incense it, but we believe that his soul now is with God, awaiting together with your husband and all of us in the future. My dear brothers and sisters, our brother Rudi has gone to his rest in peace of Christ. May the Lord now welcome him to the table of God's children in heaven. With faith and hope in eternal life, let us assist him with our prayers. Let us pray to the Lord also for ourselves. May we who mourn be reunited one day with our brother Rudi. Together we may meet Christ Jesus when he who is our life appears in glory.
There will be no more darkness. There is no more night, no more night. There will be no more sadness, only joy and light, joy and light. Lift your eyes beyond the hills and see the dawn. There is beautiful mercy in the arms of a holy one. Oh, in peace, God be with you. Oh, in peace, be at rest with the saints and the angels. Now you are free. Go in.
Saints of God, come to his aid. Hasten to meet him, angels of the Lord. Receive his soul and present him to God the Most High. May Christ who called you take you to himself. May angels lead you to the bosom of Abraham. Receive his soul and present him to God the Most High. Eternal rest grant unto him, O Lord, and let the true light shine upon him. Receive his soul and present him to God the Most High. Into your hands, Father of mercy, we commend our brother Rudi in the sure and certain hope that together with all who have died in Christ, he will rise with him on the last day. We give you thanks for the blessings which you bestow upon Rudi in this life. They are signs to us of your goodness and of our fellowship with the saints in Christ. Merciful Lord, turn toward us and listen to our prayers. Open the gates of paradise to your servant, Rudi, and help us, who remain to comfort one another with assurances of faith, until we all meet in Christ, and are with you, and with our Rudi forever. To you, O Lord, we commend the soul of your servant, Rudi. In the sight of this world, he is now dead, but in your sight, may he live forever. Forgive one of the sins he committed through his human weakness, but in your goodness, grant him everlasting peace. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen. Amen.
May the angels lead you into paradise. May the martyrs welcome you and take you to the holy city, the new eternal Jerusalem. May choirs of angels welcome you and lead you to the bosom of Abraham. And where Lazarus is born no longer, may you find eternal rest. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May Almighty God bless you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The Mass is ended. Go in the peace of Christ. To get to the hall, you just get out the door and you make a left and then another left and you get to the hall. Just follow the crowd, okay?